Yeah, guys, so I'm going to be showing you my new roller coaster. And I built it, it took me about 2 hours to build it all together. And it goes, oh no, yes, right, here we go, we're off. What do you call it? This isn't on my theme park map, but, I was going to put it on there, but for some reason the theme park game save is corrupt now, and I don't know why. I was going to upload a video on it because it had like 5-10 roller coasters on it, and it was looking pretty decent. And then the file corrupted for some reason, and I've got one of my mates looking at it, seeing if they could like sort it out, but it's not looking promising. So I'm gonna have to start a new roller coaster map. But what I want to do with this one, I want to do it on my server instead, and I want to do it with another YouTuber so we can both record it and both upload like videos on it. So if any of you want to or are interested in doing this, like basically like a dual commentary, but we'll do it in like 10 episodes building a theme park. So if you would like to do that, just hook me up with a message, like do a private message, a comment, anything, but you must have Skype. That's one thing that you need to have, and I'm not being harsh to people that have squeaky voices, but you can't have seriously squeaky voices because it's just annoying. Like everyone that I've like asked, they said no, just keep with people that have okay voices. So right, we're at the end of the roller coaster now. I'm gonna make it slightly bigger within time. Yeah, guys, tell me what you think in the comments, if you think it was like good, bad. Yeah, just like leave us a comment on, yeah, just leave a comment, please rate, subscribe, and thanks for watching.